during the gait exam, it's important to look for signs of gait abnormalities. A head bob, a shortened stride, dragging of the front or rear toes, the feet toeing in or toeing out, abduction or adduction of the limbs, circumduction of the limbs during the swing phase, a hypermetric gait, signs of ataxia. These are all important signs and may indicate that there's dysfunction in one of the limbs.